Your headlines, two words for today, rain. There's a 50% chance for your Saturday off and on, and the colder air will be with us as well, with highs only in the 40s, so heavy coats, layers, the blankets to keep your legs warm as you're sitting out at the K for tonight, maybe something, a towel to wipe off the seats that could certainly be wet. The White Sox in town, 6:10 first pitch. I do think they'll get the game in for today, but it's certainly maybe not the best day to be sitting in the stands, with light rainfall possible off and on for the first half of the game, 46 degrees. For first pitch, 43 as we're heading towards the seventh inning stretch. That is for the game today. For the game tomorrow out in KCK at Sporting Park, that game kickoff is at 4 o'clock. And I think temperatures will be warmer, but still there's going to be that lingering chance of a brief light shower or two for the game here. 60 degrees at kickoff, 57, so not so bad. As long as we can keep it mostly dry for tomorrow, I think a lot more outdoor activities will be a little bit better for your Sunday. Future scan showing you one wave of rain ending this morning as we're heading towards this afternoon, this evening. Again, picking up on a little bit of light green. The bulk of our storm system is now pushing to our east, so the bulk of the widespread rain is now over, but lingering little rounds of light rainfall are certainly possible for today and then for tomorrow as well. This is Sunday, 4 or 5 o'clock in the afternoon. You can see nothing terribly heavy in terms of rain, but just irritating enough if you do have outdoor plans for your weekend. Now, in terms of those chances for rain, again, a 50% opportunity for today, a 40% chance for tomorrow, and then by Monday, once we're back to work and school, wouldn't you know it? Zero in terms of the rain chance, it looks like, for your Monday. Now, in terms of temperatures, we will rebound here for the rest of the work week, Jana. Wednesday, temperatures could be approaching the 80-degree mark, and that's the ballpark we will stay in for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. But we're also tracking another storm system that will bring us the chance of rain for those 3 days. About a 30-40% chance of rain is on the way for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. And again, looking kind of soggy in spots, but I still think some sunshine certainly is still possible for some as we're moving through this afternoon.